Our greatest gifts are our dreams and our thoughts.